by will of the God. Today mosque has been shut down. Namaz has been, people are not performing namaz in mosque. And the umrah has been stopped. People are not going for umrah from outside. It's by the will of God, because buraaq hadees, the short namaz based on buraaq hadees, is fake and it's unauthentic and it goes against Quran. Performing short namaz is like making mockery of Prophet Muhammad. So evil one day or the other has to end. And regarding Hajj, we all know that Aryan settlers, Saudi, has illegally occupied the new Qibla, the new administration center of Bani Israel of Semitic black race.